up, guys? Back again. With another video. And, we're gonna pick up the left arms. Oh gosh. This is what I'm like. We're gonna pick up where we left off. Let's see. I just wanna avoid these guys because it doesn't really make sense, kid. Oh, gosh. Get off, man. Oh, gosh. Don't make it complicated, please. Can't handle that, but it doesn't make sense. Oh gosh, whatever. It doesn't make sense. I waste my time. You know what? I'll just. Okay, that's also a thing. Let's see. Just the full book. Let's see. Yeah. Nice. And I hope you all are having a very good day, as usual. And, whatever it is you're going through. No worries. Things will be okay. Whether it's depression or finding happiness, whatever. It'll be okay. No worries. We're in this together. Just, keep watching these videos. I hope you all enjoy these videos. And, if there's any game you guys want to play, just let me know in the comments. And let's see what we have to do now. Oh gosh, another one. If I could avoid these, man, I would, man. It would be like. There's no need in fighting these guys, man. Although, I don't know if he will do something very cool. I do have enough bundles, so I'll check him just now. Yeah.
Hello.
Oh shit.
Oh, he's just.
Very.
Let's see. Oh. Home famous builder. Does the game want me to go there? Two available quests, one quest. I don't know if I've. What? That's kind of crazy, man. Never got trapped to talk to Reed. I didn't finish the game, but then. Why do I have the option to kill this guy? You know what? I want to kill this guy. Just to see the loot that he drops. I'm curious. Who are you, man? Oh gosh, that backfired. That backfired. What are you gonna do now? Nah, it's not okay. Oh gosh. Yeah, that's why dying like this. And for coring, dying like this is the best. Not gonna lie. But look, I found out a little cheat that I can kill these guys with. If I pitchfork him, where is the pitchfork? Oh, it's there. If I could just keep my distance and just pitchfork. Oh, but he's smart. But if you just kill what he's gonna do. Oh gosh. That's not good. You know what? I could actually pick this guy up. I can, and I will. Get out of here now. What's he gonna do? What's he gonna do? Come on. Do that again. Crazy. Oh, he actually got burned. That's nice. What is he gonna do? Oh, I can get the chance to test out my new swords as well. This one blows up on impact, if I'm not mistaken. Or it gives more fiber or something. Nah, man. Those things aren't gonna work. What is he gonna do? Oh, it was a side quest.
Enough for me.
Nice.
Oh, hey. A locker key.
Oh, this guy. Okay, yeah, so I was right. These guys do have some loot to win it. But the game is
A conspiracy. A band of three. Hidden loot. For me.
This game is getting crazy. Abelak was not expecting that, to be honest. And it's given me, like, okay, just take this. Although then it was worth it. You know what? That's just dash him up. I'll cut back to the video and I'll let you guys.
Last.
Don't be rude, Ruben.
Ruben and I were just reminiscing.
Nice.
Do continue. Research.
Ruben was a little more than that. I was his oracle. His Pythia. So,
how have you been? You look different.
You tried to kill me.
Is that what I did?
Yeah, she did.
Conrad!
Or did I do something else?
Lola, you promised you wouldn't interfere.
No, Ruben, we promised that we wouldn't interfere. You've already galloped across that Rubicon.
There's too much.
Hey, Doc, where the fuck?
Oh.
Wait, who the fuck?
Hey, not now, Jimmy.
No, we fucking agree. The whole group gets to say I'm newcomers.
Don't worry, Mr.
Montana. Do you mean Montana? Yeah, you probably see me on TV.
Fabulous, Mr. Montana. I was just about to leave anyway. But I must just drop in a t-shirt before I go.
You can't see.
Oh, Ruben.
Yeah, well, no one gets to see her. She ain't here.
What do you mean?
Well, she went out looking for food with a little gang of hers. Rover, do.
I always told you, the tighter the leash, the harder they pull.
Get out!
I'll see you down the line. Later, Jimmy.
Why'd you let her go?
Hey, she ain't my kid. If I was in charge...
Listen.
Yeah, fucking whatever!
Her proves there's something in me.
Please!
We need... I need her back safe, all right? Now look, it's gonna take time to analyze your blood to get answers, all right? Now, Tisha... Tisha doesn't have time, all right? Tisha doesn't have time.
Okay.
Okay. Thanks. Thanks.
Some barefoot woman just sashayed out of here like she was late for lunch.
Alright,
and Denise, Tisha's missing. Any clues?
Her crew were joking about hitting the bean cup for some decent dough.
It's got 2 grand.
Try around there.
Bean cup.